As Austria's charms are enjoyed, its people are preparing to change the political landscape. Last year, a far-right candidate almost became chancellor. In Sunday's parliamentary election, voters are expected to turn again towards the country's right-wing parties.
I myself vote Freedom Party because restrictions they want for immigration, especially if, or Sebastian Kurz himself claims for him to have closed the Balkan route solely by himself, which is of course rubbish in my opinion, but it's a symbol.
In the final political rally before voting on Sunday, the theme has been constant by the far-right Freedom Party in Austria. Stop immigration, reduce benefits for refugees and Muslims, and they say to offer fairness for Austrians. A provocative message here in Vienna's largest working class and immigrant district.
Political campaigning has a less tolerant tone now. There's consensus against allowing more immigrants into Austria. People here, like other European countries, are worried about radical terrorism. Sebastian Kurz is the leader of the Conservative Popular Party. He supports banning full Muslim veils and reducing immigrants' benefits. Veils that cover women's faces have been illegal since October the 1st.
In 2005, what happened is the far right started its very systematic campaigning against Muslims, identifying them as the main scapegoats of every political and social malaise. So what happened is that we suddenly had a shift, and this shift impacted not only the far right, but it had a lasting impact on the ruling parties.
Harsher attitudes towards foreigners are supported by centrist and far right parties in a country that's protected Islam by law since 1912. At the Freedom Party rally, a hardline policy towards Muslim institutions in Austria was promised if it's included in the next government.
These kind of organizations, infant schools and mosques, have to be forbidden. They don't belong in our society.
As Austrians await the election results, for many, the question is less about whether their country will swing to the right, but by how much. Yolo Abdavid, TRT World, Vienna.